This song was written inspired by a speech that Dr. Martin Luther King gave. And so I always say, I co-wrote this song with Martin Luther King. He doesn't know I did it.
Thank you.